Hello, my name is Matt. A few months ago, actually, just last week, I finished a project called The GIF of Dance, where the audience didn't come to the theatre, they sent me their mobile phone number, and every day we made a dance show and we texted it to the audience as an animated GIF, or GIF, depending on how you pronounce it. The creator pronounces it with a hard G, and everybody else in the world pronounces it with a soft G. So, this project, Dance Together, is somehow the opposite in its manifestation, but it's dealing with the same phenomena, which is people who share a culture are living in a very geographically distributed reality. And what the flip side of that means is the people who live in the same geographic location often are not sharing the same culture. My mum would always take us to ballroom dancing as kids because she grew up in a small country town, and that is the only way that you ever saw other people and then you made friends. And that the way of doing that today hits a roadblock because we don't know the same dance as the person we live next door to, as the person who drives the bus. And so even if we all got together to dance together, we would have to be able to dance together without doing the same dance as each other. And Danced Together is a very short book that outlines how that could happen. I will ask everybody to stand in the round, and it'll last about 12 minutes. There's a song, and there's some silence, and then there's some kind of movie sound score, so that everyone gets a different thing to dance to. And Vicky and Lucky are going to join me, but we haven't danced together before. And so you'll see it unfolding in front of you, and we'll have a rule book. Now, it's made for dancers, but my definition of that is if you ever get the itch, where you're like, I just haven't danced for the longest time, then I would classify you as being a dancer, because you have the need to dance. And so if you are standing in the round, and you feel like, I think this circle is for me, then you can pick up a book and you can read some of the rules, or you can go off what we're doing, and the space is there for you as well. And we're live streaming it on Instagram Live, so if you want to do something wild, just know it is being live streamed on the internet. So if we will start, if you could stand in the round. Do you need a booklet, Vicky?
I fell over Lucky's. Lucky might need a booklet. Oh, yeah.
Wait. Cliff notes. Oh, my God, there are cliff notes.
Yes, there are lots. So I'll tell you the one rule you need to know. If you want to enter, just hit the floor first. That's all.
No one ain't around.
I feel the space.
I think too much.
I feel the space.
Well, ain't nobody watching.
I feel the space.
I just fade away.
I feel the
I'm
Yeah.